this episode, we're going to read Little Rabbit, a traditional nursery rhyme, illustrated by Bruce Martin. Little Rabbit. Funny little rabbit, fluffy and white, two little ears sticking upright. Loves turnips and carrots, eats in one bite. Funny little rabbit, fluffy and white. This is how you say it in Chinese.
小白兔，白又白，两只耳朵竖起来，爱吃萝卜，爱吃菜。
And that's the end of our story, Little Rabbit, a traditional nursery rhyme illustrated by Bruce Martin.